June CPI inflation report. Largest price increases include gas, butter, and flour. Now, they bring this inflation report out to 9.1%. We all know it's not real. It's a lie. CPI is a fake measurement that the same institution that's creating inflation spread out there, and a bunch of idiots believe it. So we know, we all know this is not real inflation. Real inflation is way higher. Is what you get when you go to the grocery store, when you want to buy what you know, when you want to pay for your kids, you know, a sport team, activities, and so many other things you want to pay in your day-to-day life. Those are the real price of inflation. And we know, like, housing is 25% or even higher year over year. So, yes. Now, we're not going to take too much time on this. You know, this channel, we educate you about Bitcoin and other technologies. So I at this moment I'm doing a promotion for this channel, and this is where I'm giving away 1,000 sats, which is like satoshis, to anyone willing to share something, because I can't give you the satoshi just like that. First I want to you know, spread the use of satoshis, but in order for me to give it to you, I need you to do some proof of work. And this is why I ask you, if you're willing to get the 1,000 sat, share any post, any educational post you find on this channel. You know, your homework is basically just go there and find a useful video on this channel that you feel like really educational, that can help a friend, a family. Share that to your social media account or any social media, really. And then you take a copy of the link, and then you go down in any video, right? And you just comment. You paste the link, and below that link, you create a Lightning wallet, right? To receive the payment. You know, you create a Lightning address, basically an invoice, right? And then you paste it as well below, and so I can send you the 1,000 sats. That's it. So that's all you have to do. Just send me the invoice, and now the invoice is basically the address to receive the satoshis. Okay. So yes. That's that. And by the way, you can share any post from the, you know, buy cover Bitcoin for the People channel from YouTube or even on Twitter as well. So it doesn't really matter. You can go on the Twitter account as well, and you take any, you know, like post, any educational post from YouTube or anything like that, share, and I will just send you the satoshis. So it's just a way for me to give back and share with you guys, and spread the word. Because, you know, when you see something like that, and that make me feel like, yeah, I need to accelerate my educational path to more and more people, so more and more people can be aware of Bitcoin, can insulate themselves from this clown world. So now we have the hash rate at 199.47. So this was expected, right? Because the price drops, so we would expect that, you know, like miners would go off, right? Like the price of energy is going up, so it makes sense for, you know, miners to drop out. And this, I think they may drop even lower. So you know, like even more the miners can get in. I was hoping to see when I could get in into the mining, maybe one, you know, small S9 to find, to see if I could get one of them. But I'm still waiting until when it get like way cheaper so I could get in, because now it's not a good time because everything is still expensive. We would expect miners to go out of business, and this is a cycle. This is how the cycle works. So it's unfortunate, but it is what it is. And what else? I wanted to talk to you guys. I have this post on Yalts. So for those of you who don't know, Yalts is like a pretty new website. You go there and you post, you make a post. Like from your post, and then if people find value in the into it, and they just send you some satoshis. So those are two posts that I made. This one say, not your keys, not your coin. It's your Bitcoin truly on it. So so this one got 0.08 USD. So that's just that. And 0.2 of it, 0.02 of it was just me sending and that to myself, and that's why I'm able to look at the whole post, right? Because I already pay to look at everything. So that's how it works. It's a really cool website, and you could go and read this post as well. This talk about like how to protect your Bitcoin from exchanges. Don't leave it there, they will you will lose it. And also I made a post about how the Bitcoin saving technology. So I talk about how Bitcoin is a saving technology, how it will hold its value, and how to I talk about how you could DCA into Bitcoin. How you need to understand it, you need to you know, to spend time and money into it before you get comfortable in DCA, right? So this one is really short. So so just like that it works. You just click on continue and just pay the 3 cents, and you will be able to read the whole thing. It's amazing. I love this model. It's way better than those other website models where you have to go there and they have to track everywhere you go on the online just because you read an article. I don't mind paying three cents to read that. You know, like if it has value, yes. But if it doesn't have value, then what should I pay? Or why do you have to? Why do they have to track me? Yeah, you know, for that just to. Give me advertisement and stuff like that. Really ridiculous. This is the dashboard. I just find this dashboard for the, you know, Bitcoin data, the Lightning Network. Really, really interesting. It's called bitcoin.clarkmoody.com. And so it gives you the price. Like the price is at 20,000. 300 right now, and then you have the market capitalization. You have the gold, Bitcoin price in gold, right? So amazing. So much data, so much valuable data in here. The percentage it issued is about 90.91%, right? So this is everything about the Lightning Network as well. It gives you the Lightning capacity, right? The total capacity, the capacity value. The capacity is at 4,241 BTC right now. That's a lot compared to what it was like just a few years ago. And you have the total capacity of a year, so. Amazing. Very wonderful. So you have the Bitfinex Lightning node, outbound capacity, inbound capacity, liquid sidechain. See how many Bitcoin that's in the liquid sidechain. You have transactions. Right, so many things over here. So much valuable data, and you have the hash rate as well. I'm not sure if this hash rate is accurate, but yeah, you know, those numbers vary with time. So, and each website tend to have their own, but yeah, so wonderful. And yeah, guys, I don't want to keep this video too long. I just wanted to give you guys an update, and the difficulty is still the same. I think we're just halfway from there, like next week. By the end of next week, we may have another difficulty adjustment. But yeah, very wonderful. So yeah, guys, I just regarding the 1,000 sats, if you want to get 1,000 sats, just make a post, share any of this video on this channel, just click here, right, go on the channel, and you'll find any valuable video. I know, like, not all the videos, like, worth sharing, but you know, I'm gonna be honest with you, but some videos, one of them, yeah, this one, I feel like I see a lot of people really find it valuable. I'm very proud of it. You know, the Bitcoin Basics Part 1, this one really worth sharing, and there's so much other ones, full overview on Bitcoin Network. I talk about the Bitcoin node. So there are so many good ones. This one also talk about the full node, how to save your Bitcoin and your hardware wallet, why you need it. And I made another one that's talk about the how to save for a down payment in your house with Bitcoin. This one, Bitcoin for home down payment. This one is really, really interesting. And so there are a lot more way down. If you go down, you'll find a lot more videos, like very, very educational, that will help others. And this is not, I'm not saying just in my channel. Even if you find something really educational, really useful, right, in somewhere else, don't hesitate to share. Okay, share with your friends, social media. Look in your social media. You see everything you see, just propaganda, a bunch of nonsense, like really clown world stuff. And so just by having the opportunity to share, like educational things, right, like on Bitcoin, you know, so it's massive. It's a lot of massive potential. So Bitcoin is the future, guys, and I'm trying the best I can to educate as many people as I can. So because this transition is not gonna be easy, and the more people we have crossing this bridge, and the better off we are as Bitcoiners, as I don't like the title, but as, you know, people in this new system, right? So the easier it will be, right? We are not gonna be responsible because of the collapse of the old system, but because the old system is gonna collapse so bad, then we will get affected, right? But the most we can do to help as many people we can, then the less we will get affected from that, right? So I hope you guys enjoy. I hope you get the point, right? And I will see you guys again. This was Spike Over. Have a wonderful day.